The Storm by Lily Reeves. Meteoric, the world turned into a black hole of fear. Catalan, a monstrous falcon, covered the countryside with doom. The icy bricks wind prowled over the bleak, shadowy landscape. Just then, a cool breeze descended, and within seconds, the trees promptly started flailing violently. Like never before, unwanted hailstones bolted down onto the bruised land. As the falcon shot electric bolts into the ground, aggressively and aimlessly, the family charged for shelter. There was no running from the storm's anger. Carelessly, the vicious falcon soared through the peaceful countryside. She made the shed tools do her evil bindings by making them create so much noise. "I'm coming for your doom!" she furiously screamed. And the calm family sat close to the glowing fire as they played a game of skip-o. The aroma of chocolate Chelsea buttons drifted out of the kitchen. Lucy sat round watching and wagging her tail with happiness.